Right, so for anyone on YouTube, I'll clarify one thing. This is a no magic run, okay? And at the same time, I'm not gonna use feathers, okay? I don't want this to be this like a feathers run. I just want to use other stuff, okay? So for anyone who might wonder why I'm not using feathers, that's why. All right, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Maybe someday I'll actually use feathers, but it's not on my plans. Well, it's not an export because I'm recording. I'm recording at 1080p 60fps with a 16k bitrate. Because that's just better. Since I can actually do that. Because I'm streaming at 720p 60fps at 6k bitrate. So, you know, the quality of the recording is much higher. Even though then when I put it on YouTube, it loses quality because YouTube processing feels okay, man. But yeah. So the first mission is gonna be unchanged. But you know, from the second mission onwards, it's gonna be different. Also, a reminder that the no armor run is still on the challenge, you know, community challenge for the channel points. I always forget what's the actual name for it. Channel points reward challenge, something like that. Yeah, thank you for the contribution, Smink. That hit me. That hit me. Okay, bro. Well, decided to troll. I'm kind of tempted on actually doing runs without defeating the Enki here. It's gonna be annoying later, but I hate fighting this guy because he's so fucking random. How's the music volume, by the way? Yeah, for anyone on YouTube, might be wondering why I'm talking about music and, you know, there's no game music and all that stuff. I'm playing music on stream, but it's not saved on the recording or in the boat, so it's just for me and for people who are actually watching live. It just makes things a bit nicer for me. Without dealing with all the copyright issues. Oh, thought that was okay, whatever. Okay, this is good. So what's everyone's bets, by the way, on the duration for this? I'm actually make a poll for the next meme run. This is technically a challenge run now, but you know. That was unfortunate. Oh man. Would have been nice to get the thing, I think. Whatever. The good thing is that I'll save time by not getting the magic thing. The bad thing is, no, obviously, no magic thing. Okay. Let's see what happens. Okay. Alright. GG. I'm gonna do the dojo now just in case because I don't have magic and all that stuff, so it might be a bit sketchy. Oh yes, then those pop-ups like really annoy me, throw me off. So in an actual run I never get them, but right there in this dojo, I get them on the snake mission. It just ruined my muscle memory. I'll level up here as well. That's not that one, this one. Poison. Guess I'll get this one first. Because you know, I'm not gonna affect the snake with the poison, that's for sure. Oh, really? That hit me. Yo, Sipping, what is up? Guess nothing is up. Oh yeah, we can be ninjas. I wonder if the Shinobi set is a better option for this. Someday I'll actually customize that so I can actually just use it instantly no matter what. I don't want to go this way. That was for good. Anyways, for this next one, I guess I'll just go with poison. Seems like the best option. Are you okay? Sipping? You typed it in. the same command twice. Oh, really? Damn. How you doing, man? I thought it was weird because it was like, he just posted that and nothing else, and then the next one is like another one. It's like, what? That makes sense, I guess. I wonder what I should go for, apart from like the poison stuff. Because I don't think this is going to be as smooth later on. Yeah, I guess, yeah, that makes more sense. We need to change it to levels. How to do that. Wish it would just stay at levels. Instead of doing that shit, but it always goes to newest. Your sec, thank you for contribution. Yes, how you doing? Looks like we're actually gonna do it. Made of fire? You mean Knights of Fire? Working stream. Okay. Good luck with the cooking, man. What are you cooking? If I may ask. Yeah, the bad thing is that this guy is not very weak to poison. Thank you. Yeah. Honestly, so far it's just if I didn't use anything, like not even ninjutsu. My ninjutsu right now is not helping me much. Okay. I did get some more proficiency for now. Typical Ruski dish? Interesting. Yeah, I guess this is definitely gonna be faster than the No Soul Corps run. No. Oh, it's gonna be way slower than 3 hours, pretty sure. I don't know what to get there, so I'm just gonna do this. No. I'm gonna wait at the shrine and figure out what I want to get for the ninjutsu. Cause I don't think bombs are gonna cut it. I didn't change my clan either, cause I don't really just for this run I'm not gonna do it. A pain in the ass. Oh come on. And even then like I'm not even gonna use feather, so it doesn't matter that much. Still gonna be using melee a lot. Okay. Duke. So we got. Yeah, I guess I could get this one as well. And this one. Yeah, that sounds good. Okay, that looks decent. Dumplings. So it's a Russian dumpling. Interesting. Get inside. What? Okay. Guess Saito is that too, is not very weak to paralysis, huh? Oh, you piece of shit, I hate Phantom. It's such a fucking bad form. Like, you can block pretty much anything with no cost. It can like wombo combo you. So annoying, man. Something bad happened. Saito decided to use the Phantom Phase. And also is very resistant to paralysis, it seems. So my plan was not gonna work. So I'm just gonna fight normally, I guess, or with poison. Oh, you piece of shit. Wow, okay, bro. What the fuck, the input reading? You know, like you do something when it's like, okay, now she's gonna do like the same thing as always, right? And then you do that, and then suddenly it changes pattern because, you know, it's reading your inputs. Fucking great. What the fuck? Piece of shit. Wow, pretty cool way, bro. It's over here. I know some bosses are like this, where like the go forward is like on the last point where it where the boss could actually move, and then in others it just exactly where it dies. Very nice consistency. Spinning, yeah. What was your bet? Did you bet Ursek? Actually, I wonder. Yeah, I get the arena buff, actually. Guy. GG. Easy club. It's getting hot in here. Did I get this play stuff? I wasn't even looking. So yeah, in this case, the arena kind of helped quite a bit because I got a free purity buff. Can't answer the question. Can you exclamation mark bet space status? Real quick. Oh, split stuff, nice, good. I did get it. Damn, he did not bet. What? How come the you're always missing the bets? I posted on Discord as well. With over 24 hours and anticipation. If I need to check everything on time. Autistic mode. Okay, man. Yeah, I'm watching anime lately. I finished Code Geass, I think I mentioned it the other day. Now I'm watching Strike the Blood. It's okay, watchable for so far. It's a bit, I don't know, I might drop it. It's not very interesting either. I don't know. Speaking about dropping. Okay, let's see. Is there anything else that I might want to get? Guess I'll just get that. I already got that. Okay. Sure, for now, I'll just continue with that. The setup is kinda janky without the purity. Oh, fuck me. Fuck you!
止められるのか。
I will route it. I will route it. Level 1, I will definitely route it. It'll be similar to what I already do, but I would need to do some adjustments. I'll do the more dodges as well. But and by what I say by more dodges, I mean like at least the warrior veteran, and maybe also the ninjutsu one. We'll see. Wow. Someone needs to go to Horny Jail. No, it's not just me. Who bailed you? Bailed you. I can't believe this happened on my own. I wonder what was the lowest bet or the fastest bet. And again, like as long as I said, like this is the kind of stuff where it's kind of like the opposed of I don't know. It's kind of like the opposed of like a different weapon run. I think this one will be harder as it progresses, as opposed to the other ones where they start hard and then get easier. Overall. But yeah, I could be wrong. I don't know. Okay, so for Gyuki, I'll try to do paralysis, but it shouldn't do much. So I don't know. I don't know what I'll do. I mean, Gyuki is not hard, so it wouldn't be a big issue, but yeah. Not magic. Right there. Okay. Get that. No, for the ninja. I'll get that. No. So a reminder, we're not doing feathers. Okay, I don't know. I'll try that. I need more capacity. Wow, okay. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna remove that. I don't know, I think I should just not really try to make things more complicated or to try to do like many weird stuff. Oh, piece of shit. Piece of shit. That hitbox is garbage. Or not that hitbox, like that collision, yes. Feels good. Very cool, bro. This guy. Yeah, I forgot to change, whatever. I'll do it when I can. Yeah, this is not gonna work. Oh, I think I know. It just looked like a bomb, but I guess it wasn't. It was this. Yo, Willow Steel, welcome. Yeah, Paris is already not doing anything. You blocked me on Facebook, now you're going to die. No, oh, she's very weak to poison, actually. Okay. Yeah, that's unfortunate. That it ate my input like that. Very cool. Yes, I did not want to do that, but whatever, bro. Okay. Oh yeah, don't think I don't go there. Yeah, like in some damage there. That. Yeah, sounds good.
Ah, esse aqui é o...
Come on. Okay, Paralysis is not gonna do much, I see. Reach. Come on, bro! Stop. Okay, whatever, don't listen to my inputs, I guess. Okay. Okay, good. Chat being pretty quiet today. They're one of my favorite anime opening songs. I guess, I guess I can do that.
Okay. そこから頭角を現したのが天敵を独り占めし、この金悪しき気を払えるようじゃ。打ち鳴らせば助けとなるじゃろう。やはり兄弟じゃ。信長と似た気を感じるの。どうやらお市は勝家と共に天守に逃げ込んだようじゃ。急ぐのじゃ。
Well, that was pretty easy. Oh, I'm dropping frames. Great. Well, I never know why that happens, but yeah, I'm dropping a shit ton of frames right now. Feels okay now. Yeah, I'm dead. Or not. I'm dead. Yeah. Oh, I only lost almost 1,000 frames. Now it's back to normal. No, that hit me, of course. Thank you. Nice. Okay, so I should have enough, right? I think. No, I do not have enough. Huh. Okay, let's continue now. Yo, Sunbrook, welcome. I'm doing alright. Run is going well. Honestly, I expected to have more issues. But, you know, I guess it makes sense. I should not do that at that point, honestly. Should just keep doing like the next strength. That strat is a bit too risky. I also know that he's like very weak to paralysis. But I don't think I need to do that. Get fucked, bro. Blood is samurai. I'm gonna check just in case, but I don't think I have enough. Yeah, I don't. Okay. After this one, it should be enough. Kind of worried about this last... Not the last, about this first boss of this mission. Because it's very weak to fire. I'm not very weak to much else, so... I guess I'll just use bombs. But I don't know if I'm gonna hit him much. Okay, Red Spider Lily. Get close. Here's that. Random Blind Fruit. There we go. I'm gonna try. Okay, bro. They were rushing right at the start, huh? So Kasha is a good strat, I would say, or a good thing to use here. You know, just like always. Ugh, it's not letting me do full key pulses right now. I'm gonna try this. I don't think it's gonna do much, but you know, I'll try. Oh, nice. That was actually very nice. Good. And I got the Kintaro axe as well. Very cool. Yeah, that was pretty good. Akasha is such a good soul core. I never level up. I do level up. I don't level up everywhere. I don't level up in this mission. I level up on the next one. Otherwise, I assure you, my stats wouldn't look like this. Oh yeah, this song has like a long void at the end. Need to skip it. Yeah, recommended level is not really like meaningful. It doesn't really mean much. I'm not gonna be able to poison him, so yeah, I'm just gonna go. Thank you. There we go. And that's this fight. I'm gonna get more of those. I don't know what else to guess though. I guess I'll start getting this, I guess. Go that. Yeah, like the thing is, in the only missions with the LCS speedrun, basically any meme run where I do that, pretty much, because it's pretty much the same what I get. I end up with level 98 on the last mission, and on any percent, I end up with level 78. Yeah, I do not think I got enough proficiency for the dojo, but I will try anyways. Oh, I do. Okay, I got enough for both of them. Nice. That's good. That's good. Very cool, bro. Defeated into the battlefield? I don't know about that. Yeah, I'll just wait for this one. This is Bigfoot. Don't get shoot. Japan, they call me Godzilla. Cock gorilla. Piece of shit. Yes, and yes. No, like you need to have a very good understanding of the game mechanics. I mean, so there's two ways of speedrunning this game, or three ways rather. Three ways. One is like just the regular run, okay, like the engine run with feathers and all that stuff. And another one is new game featherless, which is what I do, okay, for both any percent and all my missions with DLCs, of which both have different kinds of ways to do things. Like I'll just speak for featherless, but for featherless, like I said, you need to understand the mechanics very well and deal with very different situations as quickly as possible. Like you have to adapt really well, and then apart from that, in apart from those two, there's NG Plus, of which you take the build that you already have when playing casually, and you kind of demolish things in the way. And yeah, other games that I have speedrun apart from the Neo series, because I also speedrun like Neo 1, I started with Bloodborne actually. Never really got good at it. And I also speedrun the Wipeout on my collection. And Stalking Hutch. Of which, you know, the Wipeout on my collection, I actually took it seriously with Stalking Hutch. It was more like a meme game than anything, and it kind of got old pretty fast. I would like to also like run other games, but at the moment I'm focusing on this one. Also wish I could have a PS5 so I can actually run the fastest version, but you know, whatever. I tried learning the God of War. Come on, bro. Let's get that, I guess. Okay, I'll just do this then. I tried learning the God of War 1, but it's a very rough speedrun with Oh man. There we go. It's a very rough speedrun with a lot of skips and very hard skips, and on one of them I just couldn't do it, and I was kind of fed up with how the run was. Like, it's very cool to watch, my opinion, but it's not for me to actually run it. Apart from that, I think I might speedrun Clone Noir 2 soon-ish. But yeah. Like, I'm not a fan of like having like a super skip heavy speedrun. Prefer to for it to be more technical. Like for example, Kingdom Hearts 2 is a pretty good speedrun. It's just that, I don't know. It's a bit too optimized. I prefer to just take things that are not very optimized and you know, get good at them. Figure out things. Well, I figure out things. Yeah, of course. You can say that for many games, but in this one it's even more true. because you know, like you can get such different RNG throughout the runs. Yeah, he's not very weak to paralysis. He's weak enough, though. Ugh, that's not good. Alright. We got split stuff as well, that's pretty nice. Got quite lucky on the with the drops in this run, I feel like. But yeah, in terms of in Neo 1, it's very technical in the sense of learning what you have to do and all the tricks, like shit canceling and all that stuff. And it's pretty precise. But in this one, it's less about that and more about like just knowing what to do at any point. In order to not only not die, but also be fast. Unless we're featherless. So, like, they're actually pretty different, Neo 1 and Neo 2, in terms of speedrun wise. They're actually very different. Some people might prefer Neo 1, other people prefer Neo 2. I personally prefer Neo 2. It's more frustrating, but it lets me play more, so to speak, you know what I mean? I forgot to put the tri-spark there. Was a mistake. Yeah, this guy is not weak to poison or paralysis. Well, I mean, he's weak enough to paralysis, I guess. Mm-hmm. How come I don't split my run timer? Because I'm doing a meme run and I'm not gonna like just do like the objective of splits is to know where you're losing time and where you're gaining time in order to like you know better figure out what needs to be improved. But this is a meme run. It is not a serious run. So I don't there's no point on doing that. It's just about the overall timer. But yeah, on actual runs, I do half splits. It's just that lately I don't really do serious runs. I'm taking a bit of a break from that. And you know, meme runs also help me realize some things sometimes. No, paralysis doesn't do anything to this guy. Which makes sense, of course, but then... you know. Take it eventually. Okay, gonna do this as well. Yeah, changing ways needs that. No, this one. Change this to Trispark. There we go. Ah, I was not in the spot, whatever. What the fuck? How is that not a counter? What is this? Ugh. Also, I forgot to do one thing, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. I'm pretty sure I forgot. Yeah. I don't know why I didn't do it on Yuki as I was supposed to do, but whatever. Thank you. Oh. Ugh, piece of shit. I actually forgot to do one skip. I could have gone, whatever. I was planning on doing it, but I just ended up forgetting, and then muscle memory took over. I can always do the other one. But it's not the oh wow. Not the same. Like today's stream has been like super quiet, what the fuck? Oh, I guess I'll take a break from Neo too, for a while. Or come back to other stuff. I don't know why I didn't switch to this free stuff, whatever. Let's just try this. Well, it's clear that the paralysis doesn't work. I don't think the poison will work either, but you know, whatever. Oh. All right, there we go. Thing happening to you. Block. Nice. Let's try poison. Fuck. Wow, okay. I was not expecting him to do that straight away. This bitch. Wow, again, very cool.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, I never did this. Let me change this real quick. No provoking. Yo, one up. Thank you for the good luck. It's actually going pretty well. Better than I thought. The run that is, the stream is kinda... What was your bet, Anub? Yeah, he's not poison at all. Okay, so poisoning, trying to poison is kinda useless here. Yeah, it's gonna be like Maybe 4 hours tops, I would say. I don't know, depends, because the DLC might be different. Because the resistances are unknown to me. In terms of paralysis and poison and all that stuff. But I think they're pretty high. Doing. Yeah. Pretty. There we go. Like this right here, this is only like half an hour behind my PB on any percent. So yeah. I said soon a hunt, huh? That one's been like a 500 points for a long time. Yeah, like 9 days for a super is kinda... It's kinda big, huh? Been a long time. Also, isn't it like a bit concerning the fact that, you know, as the time goes on, like more waifus are added to the waifu TCG pool, therefore getting a waifu is harder and harder. Like a particular waifu. Most people hoard their points. I'm just always like low on hand space, so I always like try to keep spending. And then if I see that there's like an event coming, I'll just hoard a little bit before it comes. And that means that no one is pulling. Well, I am pulling. Fuck it. Ah, come on. Oh, piece of shit. I'll try poisoning. Maybe that that helps a little bit. Poisoning, like, I can't poison this guy. Like, the only way to for me to actually set up that is if it actually builds up. Okay, they're looking. Come on. Okay, there we go. Ναι, τον αερό. So yeah, definitely the DLCs are the hardest part of this. Like in the DLCs, like in Magic, it was way more important. Since everything is so resistant to poison and stuff. Dientes, serpientes, a mi te tapo. There we go. Ok, voy a probar. I don't know why I started talking in Spanish. I'm gonna try this. What's the time say? I'm gonna try poison, but I don't think it will work. Nope, it's not gonna matter much. I don't know why I did it like that. I forgot to change to the axe, whatever. This fight shouldn't be too different. Welcome, Bahet. 1375. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this real quick, so otherwise it's just gonna be bad. Hopefully this is gonna be fine. I'm mostly just missing like damage and key recovery. That's pretty much it. Should have just kept going backwards, whatever. Let me try and see if poison does anything. Interesting. Oh, really? That hit me? Fuck me, man. At least poison works. It's good to know. Yeah, I played a lot of Nioh and Nioh 2. I can do this level 1. In fact, my first playthrough of the DLCs was level 1. And eventually I'll also speedrun this on level 1. One of these days. Speaking of Nightmarebringer, precisely in that level 1 playthrough, you know, level 1 first playthrough that I did all the DLCs, Nightmarebringer was the only one that I first tried it. It's kind of funny. It's one of those bosses where, like, it's annoying in the speedrun, but casually it's not much of an issue. Like, if you're playing safe, not a big issue.
Kono Tokyo de no katana no mochinushi wa kano Minamoto no Raiko de atta ka. Shikashi ikinari ki ni kakarareru to wa. Sumo wa mayakashi no akashi. Raiko mo hayakaten shita no jaru. Deaeta no wa yoi ga hanasu hima sae nakatta no.
I mean, I can pretty much beat the game with anything. It's the matter of taking more or less time. Although, you know, I'm not very patient, so that's sometimes a big issue. I don't think this boss is gonna be weak to poison, but you know, I'll try anyways. Yeah, that's not good. Yeah, it's not very good to poison, huh? Come on. Give me shit, RNG, man.
またよ。しきりに目をこすっておるが、いかがした？何者かここに来た途端、何やら古傷がうずくのじゃ。しかもこの場にかすかに覚えが何かの騒ぎじゃろうか。
I don't think poison is gonna do shit, but you can try. Yeah, sadly I cannot set up the confusion, but you know, okay. Nah, come on. Yeah, I forgot that fellow up. It's gonna be easier now, though. Yeah, some of them do. Cat doesn't really let you attack for a long time or anything. Like, it doesn't have big punishes. I mean, it does have like some big punishes, but overall, it just like likes to attack a lot, and that spin is awful because it has like a big range. It's a big AoE, and it hits you like 3 times or something. It's kind of crazy. But you know, now that we know that the poison does not work, as suspected, we can do this a bit faster. Okay. Come on, don't like you. No, no, that's bad. Yeah. I'm gonna try a bit of a different approach. Not too different, just a bit different. Nice camera change. That's been there since Neo 1. And suddenly, like, you're dashing around and you happen to hit a bit the scenery with the camera, and it does a 180. It's very annoying. Okay. It's like I'm not doing any corruption, man. I need to way more build up. Oh wow, that hit me. I forgot about that hitbox being all atrocious as well. Come on. Oh, wow. Some follow-ups are so annoying. Your eyes, what is up, man? How are you doing? I'm gonna build up a bit the... the sentience bar.
Visit your mom today? Nice. Everything good? Thank you for the contribution. Do you have another name that you go by? Because I see the translated name and it's like, yeah, it's just letters and numbers with no sense. Thank you for the contribution, Rest, as well. Yo, Razor, thank you for the good luck. Hi, man. Aw, oh, come on. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Yeah. I thought it was going to be worse. But I guess it's not that bad. Oh, come on, bro. It's just that for this boss I need to... to set up my... Like, this is a good setup now. Now I have good amount of sentience bar. I mean, I could also try to just use a different axe that has like purity, but I don't think I have one. And if I do, it's gonna be weaker, so yeah. Okay, so hopefully I'll get it this time. I think I have a good meter. How are the Ninja Gaiden Black runs going, by the way, Razor? Got a PB today, nice. Very nice. Come on. Piece of shit. Come on. What are you doing? This is so bad. Of course. Die. Not a good one? Nah. I mean, most PBs are not great, like... For example, I haven't gotten a PB in a long time, but like, my last PB was bad, like... It's so hard to get a good PB in this game, which is one of the reasons why I'm, like, doing... meme runs. Just to, you know, do something different. Yeah! Those happens constantly, man. Those happen constantly. Oh. This next part is gonna be annoying. Probably gonna die. Yeah. Pretty much. Rest. Yeah, I don't have anything for that. This is annoying. Okay, let's try again with the poison and see what happens. Oh, this. Oh no, I forgot. This next boss fight, like the one that I'm gonna do. No, the one afterwards is gonna be a pain. It's gonna be a huge pain. I don't have like lightning resistance, and I don't have Kekai. That's a big pain in the ass for this upcoming boss. Especially the Kekai, honestly. Not too much. I mean, yeah, it is affecting it a little bit, but it's not that big of a deal, you know, from Imran. Okay, so poison does not do anything, as expected. This might be the worst boss of the entire round, by the way. So, piece of shit. What was your prediction, by the way, Rust? Or your bet, rather? I assure you, you're one of the closest ones. Like, I did not give any false information, but, you know, some people might have interpreted things in a particular way. That does not help there a bit. Like, this is still faster than most meme runs. Just because I'm using, like, the same thing that I do on a run, except for, like, the magic. Yeah. What should I do after this run? Because I'm gonna finish in like, I don't know, between 15 minutes to half an hour, I would say. I honestly thought like this was going to be like a way worse. Finishing Klonoa? I could finish Klonoa, yes. I could do any of those. What do you prefer? What does chat prefer? I could make a poll, I guess. In fact, I'll actually do that in a moment. Unless Erzsike is around, I don't think so. I think he built. Piece of shit. Okay, I'm just gonna do this meanwhile. So there you guys have the end of poll, by the way. Oh, very cool, bro. Can you like give me enough time to do this? No, fuck you, bitch. I guess we're all gonna forget about the confusion strats, at least for now. I could do, in the future, I could do both no magic and no ninjutsu run as well. Or no consumables run, something like that. I'm not sure if I would call it a big difference, but I don't know, we'll see. Thank you. Ah, thought that would be enough. It wasn't. Okay, I'm gonna do another setup. Let's see if this works. I need way more for that to work. What is this, by the way? Soul Core box? Another Soul Core box. Huh, interesting. It's plus one. Requires magic. So it does not work. It's not actually working now. Wow, okay. Interesting. I forgot that it requires magic. I'm gonna check if it does anything with the poison. I don't think so, but you know. Come on, just a bit more. This shit. Okay, might be close. Okay, good. Too late. Actually, too late. This that attack is so bullshit, man. Actually, maybe I can just run it. I guess I can just run it, I don't know. This feels bullshit. So yeah, this might be actually the worst boss of the run. So proficiency. Yeah, boy. Oh, great. Now we'll have to do it again. Only two people bought it. Do you guys think, like, I just don't need, like, any kind of feedback or anything? Or am I not worth of your feedback or something? What was fucking that, man? Well, we'll do it again! Yeah. Only fans win, Chopper. Welcome, Death Striker, by the way. Ah, come on, bro. And your piece of shit bullshit attacks. Oh, okay. Oh. Ah, okay, okay, this changes things, actually. This actually changes things. That hit me, bitch. I hate that so much. It's like, don't let me enough time to actually punish. Very cool, indeed. How's the poll going, by the way? Okay, this one should be good enough, right? Like, I don't need the setup anymore because I figured out another one, but oh, you piece of shit. What? I did not want to do that. Come on, you gotta be fucking kidding me right now. Okay. Come on. Bitch. Thanks for the GG. Did I call you 09 or something? Cause your name appears to me as JK KS Kumihan. Okay. We'll try to remember that. Thanks for the GG, Han. Alright.
やけに干渉的じゃのう。今は大竹丸を撃つのに全力を傾けるとき。奴の心中はいかなるものであったとしても、ノー。
This is Grace's Omnio Warrior, Susano 6, and Minos 7 pieces. More damage from. I don't really do builds. I'm not a build guy. I prefer to just. I don't like being overpowered with just equipment and whatnot. Prefer to just you know, update my stuff, but not really try to min max or anything like that. Prefer to overcome the things with mechanics on the, you know, whatever tools I have in mind. Yeah, because of that reason, I don't really know much about the builds in Neo. Yeah, I guess I'll just do this. Not even close, baby. Not even close. It's concerning because since I didn't level up my magic, I cannot use the Soul Core box special effects, which is fine. You know, it's fine. I'll take that as an extra thing, you know, I won't level up magic. K. Okay, I guess I'll do Clonoa too. I didn't think about it either. Rest. Until a moment ago. Alright, good. Yeah, it's pretty decent. Like, it's basically an hour behind my only mission with DLCs for less PB. There's no point on doing anything right now. Let's just go. Not good. What are you aiming, bro? Keeps clipping me. Hate that. Okay, this should be GG. Okay, let me make sure that I do this. Not even an hour and 2 minutes behind my all my mission with DLCS PB. Arigato. Thank you, Rest. Alright. Yeah. You won! Man. I mean, I really thought it was going to be like harder, but, you know. I guess just having like the optimal weapons is a big deal, huh? Here we just sold it that the world did not last. Yeah. Oh man. GG.